Springbok. Originally known as Springbokfontein, today it is the largest town in the Namakwaland. The town is the center of perhaps the most spectacular of the Northern Cape's springtime wildflower vistas, located in the Klein Kuiperberge, surrounded by high granite domes. It is a tourist-friendly town with a well-developed infrastructure.